So guys, I know it's dark for right now, but I want to show you our taillights. We took the Mustang to the Ford dealership, and a couple things that I did not know. We didn't have any issue with the past dealership or the past place that we took it for inspection, but our car could not be inspected with our rear window louvers on, so I had to take them off. And also, what I did not know is these taillights, the light bulbs were amber, not red, so they didn't work. So they put in LED tail lights. I believe they're LED. Yeah, they put in these LED red tail lights, and wow, does it show up a whole lot better than the other ones. So we're gonna put the turn signal on, so you guys can see. So this is the first time I'm seeing it. So I guess the amber ones were a lot, oh, maybe the car has to have the ignition in here. All right, let's go ahead and check them out. Wow, they're a whole lot brighter than before. My goodness. I actually like them a whole lot better now. So right now this is how the EGR, my blower fan that I'm working on for the EGR system. Right now we just have one. We may actually hook up two, so we'll see. I wanted to keep it off anything metal, so it's just placed on here and it just sets right there. And it spins, pulls in the air, and blows it against this. I don't know if I have it lined up how I exactly would want it. So we'll have to see. Maybe we can move this down here. And it's not going to get the whole EGR system. And we want to keep it away that it's not touching it, because it would probably melt it. So we can use this to slide it back more, to make sure it's away. But we have to see. That's actually probably good. So that would blow right over through here, but we may put one underneath as well for a second one. We'll see. So I gotta wire it up and test it and feel the air and see how it looks from there. Alright, so temporary, we're running a wire. I'm gonna connect it to the battery and see how it's blowing. But I am going to be hooking this up to a switch, so it's not going to be directly on all the time, so I'll be able to turn it on and off when I want to. So we're going to go ahead, drop that down in there. All right, I can hear it on. There we go, drop that there. So we can definitely feel the air being blown. It's a nice amount of air. So it feels like pretty much from like right in here it's going to be blowing. Is it coming down underneath? A little bit underneath. So, you know, obviously this ain't gonna be crazy. You know, it's not gonna be like a world's difference, but it will help at least a little bit cool it off. So, and if we put another one somewhere, maybe blowing from behind. But that will be on a switch, so you know, I'll be able to turn it on and off when I turn the idle chop on and off. So all right, that's a good success. We're going to disconnect it from the battery and then probably just lay the wire somewhere, because I'm getting a five gang switch, and I'm gonna mount it inside. So right now, I can show you guys. Right now I have a lot of stuff up to a switch. So right here I have a switch for my LED lights. So this controls all my LED lights inside and outside. I want to put that up to a better switch. So we're gonna have this switch. We'll have an idle chop on and off switch instead of using the valve. We'll have the EGR fans on a switch, so that takes up three. Then we should have two switches left over if we want to do something else with them. And I want to see where I want to mount them, the switches, but I'm going to mount them somewhere in here. We'll see where, but yeah. All right, next up, we're going to be installing this switch. This is going to be for the idle chop mod. So we're going to be hooking that up. And that we're going to be drilling right in here. I think there's enough room. I think we can do it. I have thought about going right through here, but this is easier because we can pull this in and out. So this just pops in and out like this. To pull it out, you pull down and pull it out like this. So if it's inside, here, I'll show you. So if it's in like that, simply pull down and pull out and it just pops right out. It's so simple. So I think we're gonna drill out for that. I think there's enough room there. Should be, so let's go ahead and get drilling. All right, so it's not perfect, but I still need to clean it up, clean the edges up, clean the decal up. And as you can see, when I was cutting it, a piece actually snapped of the plastic. So I don't like that. I like to have stuff clean, so we're gonna figure out something, maybe get another decal of this that just covers it so it's more flush and more clean looking. But this is it. So we just press it to turn the idle chop on and off. I still gotta wire it up and wire everything up, but I'm waiting for some stuff before I do that. But yeah, that's it. So this will light up red as well. So I also got three of these USBs. They're supposed to be LEDs and light up. So we got some LED USB ports over here. So let's see if we can slide that in there. So once we turn that on, so that actually lights up red. So looks like it's just staying solid red, which is good because we wanted red. So I thought I'd get them for car shows so we can just put them in here for extra lighting. Let's see if we put it in our actual radio USB here. Probably need the key on for that, so that might not work because we're not going to have the key in. But that does turn on. But we'll have them on here for car shows. So I got three of them. Those were less than $3 each. So at nighttime, that will really stand out. Just give some more light in here. All right. Hey, thank you so much for watching my video and choosing to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Did you know I actually have multiple YouTube channels? So if you guys are interested, check out all my other YouTube channels if you are into other different content. So up here, as you guys can see, it should be right up in here. These are my other YouTube channels spelled out. So just search them. And I appreciate it so much. Thank you guys so much for subscribing and checking out my other channels. You guys are the best and you're the reason why I do this. So thank you so much for hitting that like button, hitting that subscribe button, and checking out my other channels. See you guys on the next video.